Hey, you better watch it.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back, so here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Money busting out my sock, cause I really reclock. Double four kind of fiends, bringing jackets and jeans, magazines, anything, just to hustle a beast. The cash was coming fast, money grew like grass. People hungry for the past that don't even last. Didn't want to be involved, but the money would get you. Getting richer and richer, the police got a picture. But the bills supply, some people I knew who died. Murders and homicides, the bottles of suicide. Money, jury, living like a star, and I wasn't too far from a Jaguar car in a small town casino. The town's Al Pacino, but all of the girls are pretty boys, Valentino. I shot up stores and I kicked down doors.
Love is the message. I used to be endangered, but the funk has brought me back. Now I'm a special species, the Funktopus, and I'm all about sloppy seconds.
Let's see if you got what it takes.
Yeah, nah, homie.
Hey, homie.
That new Maipatu is a piece of shit.
God, I hate gangsters.
What's going on, homie?
Hey, yo, what's cracking?
I hate that new light lager.
For a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo, you lucky. That's right, you lucky sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby, go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Break, never make...
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoopties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice if you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Todd.
What is the spin, so let's crush it. If you wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. On a nigga's time and a nigga's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause he's a shiesty motherfucker. But I give some fuck, cause I'm going deep cover. Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck piece. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot,
yeah,
that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright, and I'm chilling. Killing, feeling, no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot.
Hey, CJ, you made it.
Mr. Venice.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's hard cash, your pink slip in the pot. Gonzafose. Then you pull up and race. The first pass the post wins. Conchota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude.
Don't stop, yeah, I'm letting my gat pop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
You gotta be careful out there, man. Watch yourself, watch yourself. That's what I say.
Hey, keep up, homie.
What's cracking, y'all? This is D-Real, the Buddha Master from Cypress Hill, blazing it in the cut with my man Julio G, 2420 Radio Los Santos.
Nuts and I'm a little bit broke up and putting in work. I have to do my fucking part. I'm down for the hood and it's planted in the heart. Fool at school, slapping on the girls' asses. Fuck the white education, so I skip a lot of classes. Cause ain't no teaching a nigga right reality. Teach me the motherfucking gang mentality. Pop, 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 drops the sucker. If he's from another hood, I got to shoot the motherfucker. Gee, I'm in it to win it. Ready to die for this shit. One times can't fade the game tough. Putting my foot in your ass to make times rough. I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me up.
I really need to shoot the fire.
Yeah, yeah, Kendall. Will you ever grow up?
I will when you will.
Okay, it's a deal. Tell Caesar next time I'm gonna be in a faster car.
It won't help you, loser.
Goodbye.
Pocket-sized mirrors. Nothing could be more convenient for the hardworking, clean-shaven man on the go. Blotto's has the life accessories you need. And if you have diabetes or just want to play with the medical equipment, stop by Blotto's this weekend for our shoot-em-up sale. Blotto's, we make daily habits fun.
Ain't nothing old-fashioned about the music on my show. This is the future, baby.
I got another gang story to tell Pete about how a black nigga was born in hell. And right then and there, it's gonna break, cause a nigga can't escape the gangs in the dope can. And when it's black on black, that makes it shitty. Can't survive in the Compton.
Who let you drop?
And for last bet, cause when you grow up in the hood, you got to claim a set. It's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mom, cause niggas not black. We got love for my fucking gang, brothers. Gee, but I'm young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me young.
Always strapping, even if we let you out.
I'm a little bit bolder and putting it work. I have to do my fucking part. I'm down for the hood and it's planted in the heart. Fool. School slapping on the girls' asses. Fuck the white education, so I skip a lot of classes.
Hey, Rod!
Sleep low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's
go.
Yeah.
Go
hit
the
wet. Get that
out
of my face.
Go hit the wet.
You don't fuck with that.
Oh, come on, man. Buster.
Aftermath. Who's that behind the chain? Who do you think? A motherfucking nice nigga.
You think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependent, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
That's just his luck. Cause a nigga like Pete don't really give.
give a fuck. In the store, what's everybody staring at? They act like they never seen a motherfucker wearing black. Following a nigga and shit. Ain't this a bitch? All I wanted was some chips. I wanna take my business elsewhere. But quit, cause who in the hell cares about a black man with a black knee? They wanna jack me like some kind of crack fiend. I wonder if he knows that my income is more than his pension, salary, and then some. Your daughter is my number one fan, and your tripe-ass wife wants a life with a black man. So who's the Mac, in fact? Who's the blackjack? Sit back and get back off the fat cat. While he thinks that he's getting over, I bust a move as smooth as Casanova and count another quick meal. But I'm still real, and if you look,
this is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit looks real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
What you say?
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure.
Oh. Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here.
Hey, you need a hold, please.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit! They got more crates outside, CJ. Soldiers.
Keep his head down!
What you think now, fool? Get your hands off me!
Ah!
That motherfucker!
Three by two! Keep him busy!
They crawling out the woodwork. Come on, CJ, we got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
Mad Minute, move in.
You in it for life, huh?
LB got us a spot in Willow Field. Hit the gas. Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulders.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crate.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I throw a crate at them.
Put on some of that Bobby Bird and let's get
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We
what
got
you been
the
drinking?
You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl. Shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Carl, keeping busy, I hope.
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl.
Motherfucker!
What was that all about, baby?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose in everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
Yeah, I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. 3D mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
All right, I'm down.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
Dre, what up, Snoop? Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright, and I'm chilling, killing, feeling. No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me. And make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock. So what's up, nigga? What you wanna do? What you wanna do? I got the gauge of Uzi and my motherfucking 22. So if you...
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos S.A.s.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us.
gotta get those fools.
So what's up, Black?
Chill. Follow that train.
What you feel, we grab your steel.
Get me close, DJ. I'm about to pop these fools. Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot.
We give you 20 pieces to snitch on your homies. We'll get you in a home and make your life fun. Oh, yeah. But you gotta sell dope on. Let me think about it. I turn my back and grab the gat. Guess what I told you, boy, shot it. If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's 187 on a 100 of a time.
Watch yourself, watch yourself. That's what I say.
Oh, fuck. Oh, come and drink.
Radio Los Santos, it's Julio G. I suggest everybody stay indoors today because the small people are telling me that they're giving a big warning out to everybody. Real low quality air going down right now, so
take the high road on the right, DJ.
It's that kind of warning that makes you just cough and vomit that crazy smog, so just stay in the house, turn your radio on, we're gonna take care of you here. Radio Los Santos.
Shut the fuck out, DJ the train!
We're gonna take it right down to Pomona with Above the Law. This record right here, everybody.
Move this shit, man. I'm a hype these fools, man. So.
Like this?
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or is it because of the drums?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
That's what I was doing.
Well, if you're gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more.
Check it out, y'all. You're tuned in to Radio Los Santos with me, your man Julio G. Of course, I'm playing nothing but the hottest in gangster rap because we're the original home of the drive-by. Y'all know Radio Los Santos, 24/7, 365. The rap never stops. We never stop representing that West Coast. We gonna do.
Hey, you better clear out, CJ. I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie. You be careful with those cats. I'm gonna see you later.
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
What's happening, Smoke?
Chilling. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
All right.
We going downtown.
The Top Gun drove into the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion, hit the three-wheel motion.
This better not be another cop errand, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the homie. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Paul. Family's coming back, ballers pushing base, rushing cash with nothing to lose about to bust some ass.
Rushing?
Now, all my life, I've been told to fit around, but I ain't never even met. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be friends. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some rushing fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real.
And the kids love the Giggle Dome. Plus, we've got the hottest gaming in town. Nobody offers you more gaming value. And you'll teach the kids some important life lessons about real capitalism.
Dad, I love...
Look, Cole, before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby. Want company?
Motherfuckers! CJ, get in here! Oh, there you are! Yo, some company blasting like fools in this motherfucker! Ice those fools, CJ!
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes!
Watch yourself, CJ! I think they pissed! CJ, take the right and cover my ass! Keep it up, baby! That's my dog making y'all pay! Baby! Stick real close, Carl! Keep your head down and ass sticky shit in here!
Smoke, you and your friend are dead men!
Motherfucker! Back me up! That's my homie, CJ! Homie, you ice cold, baby! Time to return the favor, baby! Get on!
They after us on the bike, Smoke!
Waste any motherfucker that follows us!
Shit, man, they're coming for us in a truck!
Don't tell me about it! Take it off the road! Pop it! Damn! Look at all this traffic! Get out of the way! Coming through!
We got bikes on our six. Smash, Smoke!
Hold on tight, baby!
Ah, Smoke, no!
With the plaintive cry of a generation, we're insane. We will rule.
Mother! Oh, they hit a bus!
I'll never diss public transportation again! Damn! Crew!
Oh, Smoke, these cats is organized. There's something you ain't telling me, man.
Look, Carl, all I know is they real pissed with us right now. Hold on, though, I got an idea.
Smoke, what you thinking? Flood control is a dead end, man.
The hell with that. We had to lose those cars. Don't worry about that. I know a way out up past Grove Street.
The old sewer tunnel. Aw, man.
Watch out back.
Smoke, it's more fight.
Pop they fucking brains out, DJ.
Shit, now the truck's found us again.
Man, stop being so negative. Focus on the good news.
Such as?
We ain't dead, and your trigger finger still works, fool. I think the gearbox is screwed up on this thing. I can't get no speed.
Yeah, who negative now, bitch?
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on. Watch our back.
Man,
quit pitching and shoot as many of them assholes as you can. Boom, stole that truck.
Go around him, man.
Screw that. We're taking the scenic route. Ride, motherfuckers. That's the old sewer up ahead. Shoot out the gate.
Not about to see you.
DJ, here we go!
Man, I used to hate this tunnel when we was kids.
Hey, we can reminisce later, we still got company!
Don't these guys ever give up? We lost some smoke? Man, we better split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
You better check yourself or you wreck yourself, cause I'm bad for your health. I come to
the
stop dropping bombs on your arms. Kill car bombs. Do fast crime, I'm that brother with the outline. And things know we got that endo. No, I'm not a sucker. I'm sitting in a house of pain. And no, I'm not the fuller. I'll cut ya. Head touch ya. You say you can't touch this. And I wouldn't touch ya. Punk, you a sucker. It'll let you go, boy. Oh, boy. I'm made up. But don't talk, don't boy. This ain't no kind of motion picture. I got your trigger. My homie get richer. And then ya. Taking that gag to the neck. So you better run a check.
I'm proud to welcome you to Burger Shot. Hope we see you again, sir. Munch your way to bliss, sir. Have a wonderful day.
hard rock. Even though my sister smoked crack cocaine, she was 9 months pregnant, ain't nothing changed. 600 million on a...
Looking real technical, gangster.
You ain't run off again yet?
No, gangster. I'm here for good.
Yeah? Well, fuck this gig, man. I'm putting together a listener party for my album. But first, I need a sound system.
Hey, I'm down as long as I don't have to go to the port.
What you talking about, fool? Guaranteed I start playing, everybody'll come through.
Being real, OG, I really ain't into rap no more. I'm more into that hardcore gangster shit.
Well, that's me, homie. That's me, OG Loaf, baby.
Yeah, for sure. But I only like them if they rhyme real well. You know, well, anyway, what you want me to steal?
That's what I'm talking about. Love for your homies. Now check it. I caught me a real fly sound system cruising through the drive-thru. I think they headed down to the beach for a beach party. Now check this out. I'll roll with you, and on the way, I can get a couple of freestyles. It's OG Loke in the place. You don't want to stop me with a gun in your face.
Yeah, OG, man. Look, shut the fuck up. Maybe I need to do this on my own. I believe in you. Gangster for life, homie. For life.
Yeah, for life, homie.
For you people, I respect you, girl. I'm gonna be a star one day. I'm gonna be a star, baby.
Buddy.
There goes the neighborhood.
Checking you out, man.
What are you doing?
Those were some new moves.
Man with no rhythm.
Not bad, not bad.
Wow, you suck.
Getting the hang of this, honey?
Do you have gas?
Trying to give me some competition?
You blowing my high, man.
Well, you don't totally suck.
In this Hollywood city, the city.
Maybe you should take lessons.
Okay, you're doing good. What is wrong with you?
You're a dancing machine.
Don't hurt yourself.
Bet you get the ladies with those moves. You're not gonna get any honeys that way.
I have some friends that might be into that. You're the joke of the place.
Were you, like, putting me on before?
You need to put more time in on the dance floor.
Just how I like them.